Three besties go to the Ariana Grande concert. Hi, everyone.
On hey, Fortnite.
Three besties. Yeah, we had to, you know. But if you're wondering where the other two besties are, they've been busy. So sadly, they can't be our other two Arianas. But it's fine. We still have three. And the concert
you like
starts.
Our fabulous
in,
hair.
Yeah, we look super fabulous. When does it start? In like 20 minutes. There's supposed to be a countdown in the back. Oh, we just have to get into the game.
Yeah. Oh, or else we'll miss it.
Yeah. Well, KF, if you want to join us in game, we're going to ready up right now. Everyone's just saying the
join us.
Three besties. Yeah, let's go. Let's see what this lobby looks like. So the cool fact is we missed the Friday one. We missed the Saturday one. But we are here for Sunday. You know, better late than never, right, Gold?
And it's the last show, too.
It is the last show.
But we're super excited. But we get to watch it. I'm so excited.
Yeah, we get to watch it live with you guys because we asked on Instagram. I asked. I was like, guys, should we live stream the concert? And you guys were like, yes. So that's why we are here now.
I wanted to watch it the other 2 days, but then they were all like, don't spoil it.
Yeah, I didn't let Gold. I was like, Gold, no. You have to wait. You have to wait for your real reaction.
Mm-hmm. I wonder what songs they're gonna use. I must know.
Let's see who this lobby is.
Look at everyone in the chat. They're like, one of us. One of us.
But join the three like best. Compliment Fortnite's good job on making Ari skin. Like, look, it's her
Ari
skin's
so cute.
Yeah. They put so much tender love and care in it. Look at this.
Alright.
Point.
This is my favorite ever Fortnite character. Okay, let's go check out the stadium.
Okay, by the way, if you didn't know who was the two Arinators, obviously it's Gold and Rainbow.
It's us, Gold. Let's do something.
Hi, it's Gold. And it's Rainbow.
It's Rainbow.
And it's Gold.
Love Ariana.
Yes.
Yeah.
We do. We stand the queen. Look at this. Yeah.
You guys legit look like...
Okay, that's enough.
I get it. Thank you.
But I'm the... I have the best skin. It's the brown one.
Oh, yes. Legendary skin.
All right, so I think we just wait for it to start. Where's the countdown? 18 minutes? Okay.
18 minutes.
So what do we do for 18 minutes? We sit.
I can see a fire hydrant.
Yeah.
You can transform into this?
Fire hydrant. I don't want to be a fire hydrant.
You're just hiding and peeking. I don't want to.
Oh, no, I'm good. I don't want to play hide and seek.
You guys can ask us questions in the chat.
Yeah. We
we'll
can
answer
answer
them
that.
Before the concert starts and we can all jam.
It's Marshmallow. He's
together.
Looking at Ari.
Marshmallow, bow to Ari.
It's bow! Time to shine.
You want the burger? Good. Oh, yeah.
Look at these shoes.
Wait, what do the other platforms do? There's a platform over there with like an alien on it.
Where?
That is. Over here.
Why is everyone so obsessed with aliens?
Because why not?
We're obsessed with aliens.
I just see the chat going, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, one of us. Yeah.
Yeah.
Go.
What is this?
What's your favorite Ari song? That's hard to pick.
Alright, Ari.
There's so many.
My favorite album is the one... Was it the Moonlight album?
Yeah, it was the Moonlight album.
That was my favorite album. Dangerous Woman. I don't know why I called the Moonlight album.
What's yours, Gold?
There is one. I think my favorite was Better Off. That song.
I listened to Ari music, but me not. I don't know the song lyrics.
Me not. Ten.
I mean, I don't know the song. I like, but I'm not a super stan. Okay, but I appreciate. I stan the queen.
Oh, thank you. We appreciate you standing with me.
But I don't know, like,
this is basically an Ariana Grande appreciation stream because
that's true. Make an Ariana circle. This is the Ariana appreciation circle. You can crouch if you want to be in here.
Yes.
Why is there a telescope here?
What's everyone's favorite song? Leave it in the chat.
Yes, we will read them.
Seven Rings.
Yeah.
How about burgers? Oh wait, wait, do you have the burger emo? We could be all the Ariana's making the burgers. Let's go.
Oh, I do, but I don't want to change it.
You don't rainbow, you can just do this. You scroll.
Wait, I don't think I got the burger one. No, I don't have it. I have a banana.
What?
I add bananas.
Why do you have a banana?
Seven burgers.
Everyone
seven
loves
burgers.
Seven Rings. Yeah, Seven Rings is a good song.
Yeah, it is.
What?
Yeah. Oh, Angelica said, "What would you do if you met Ariana in real life?" Golden Knight did.
You're flexing. You're flexing on the street.
She was so happy. She was so sweet.
Yeah.
We were starstruck. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like I didn't go to the concert, but I got to tell you, both of them were like super excited, and they were just like, it's a really great memory. You know?
Yes, yeah. Best day ever in my whole life.
If you ever have the chance to like see one of her concerts singing, definitely go. She's like amazing in real life. Like,
she sounds amazing live.
Yeah, this is the cooking burger Ariana appreciation circle.
Even burgers for all. We're serving burgers for all before the concert.
Fortnite players.
No.
Everyone's saying really lucky. They're saying, oh my gosh, that's so cool. Yeah.
POV is my favorite. Yeah, POV is
pretty good. POV is a good song.
That was my favorite out of the last album.
Chat said, what was your first Ariana song you guys listened to?
Pink Champagne.
I think it was Put Your Heart Up.
Oh yeah!
Wait, or
I love the way that one.
That was like way back then.
What was the song? Way back then.
I'm not gonna sing that song. Rainbow can hum it.
Which one? I didn't hear you.
Oh, Funny said, "Put your hearts up."
I think that's the oldest one, right? I feel like there's probably more. But
I don't know. Aria has so much music.
Ooh, chat said BTS or ARI, Rainbow. Me, I'm ARI.
I'm not choosing.
You're not choosing?
Nah, they're both great artists.
You can't compare
I
great
like,
artists.
The thing is, yeah. I really like BTS too, but I'm not like a stan. Like, Rainbow is like stan.
I am a stan, but they're both different, and they're both great musicians.
Wait, do you wanna tell chat what happened when you met another ARMY yesterday?
No! No! No, that
Why?
Story is not...
Why? Okay, it's so cute! And then Rainbow, after that, Rainbow is...
No.
Chat, do you want to hear Rainbow's story meeting another ARMY yesterday?
Rainbow's not going
to
say it.
Get us to 5,000 likes.
Rainbow's
Why,
not going
Rainbow?
To say it. Okay.
Me and Kat were like, we don't know what she's talking about because she was like saying
okay,
all this stuff.
Rainbow, because you know the bottom. Rainbow, did you have the stream open? Do you see the bottom left
the
screen
open?
As the meme? It says parental advisory, so you're allowed to say it. Because we already. Rainbow, this is
parental advisory.
No, it's a.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
The thumbnail. It's like for aesthetics. It just looks cute. We're cooking this player.
Oh, I don't see the thumbnail. I'm on the stream right now.
You don't see the thumbnail?
No, because I clicked on the stream. That's why. So I don't see the thumbnail.
I'm sitting and waiting.
Let me.
What other dance do I got
talking about?
Everyone
you tried to be edgy.
Yeah. No, I just did it for aesthetics. It looks cute. Yeah. Oh, yeah, an album cover. That's what I wanted.
1,000 likes and Rainbow will tell you it.
No, everyone's saying you have to tell us, Rainbow. 5,000.
It was Rainbow's first interaction with another ARMY.
Well, yeah.
only because Rainbow was buying.
I don't know what to say.
Yeah, only because Rainbow was buying like BTS stuff, like a lot of it.
No, I was just buying a cute book.
What's my butt! You bought a shirt and you bought
yeah, a notebook.
Did you buy a pin or what? What did you buy? Bracelets? I don't even. Yeah, you bought stuff.
Nuh-uh. You're crazy. Nuh-uh. I bought two things.
Funny, was it two things? I don't know.
I did. I bought two things. You guys are acting like I bought all the BTS.
Oh, wait. It was me. I was
sassing us on a chair. I can't.
I was buying a bunch of cute things for Lunar because there were so many cute things.
All right, Rainbow's close enough to 5,000, and like the concert's gonna start soon, so
ahead. You have to go, Bestie. 10 minutes.
Yeah, Bestie, you gotta go right now. I'll sit and wait.
Okay. So, my first interaction with another ARMY was the cash register at the store we were shopping at, and she had a JK mask on. So I was like, oh, I'll just compliment her JK mask, fellow ARMY, yeah, okay? So I was like, oh, nice JK mask. And then she was like, oh, thank you so much. Who's your bias? And then I was like, I don't have a bias. And then I was like, I guess your bias is JK. She's like, no, JK is not my bias. She was like, JK is not even like the top three of my biases. And I was like, oh, she ranks them. And I was like, oh, this is like, I don't know what to say. She was just like, J-Hope is my top, and then Suga. And then she was like, I love the Soap Brothers. And she was like, I have the BT, the line friends of J-Hope on my thigh. And then I was like, she was like saying all this ARMY stuff. And I was like,
tattoo. And then me and Kat were just like, what's soap? We don't understand what she's speaking. They were speaking another language.
I understood everything she was saying. But then I was like, I don't know.
That's when you know.
I told Rainbow she should have told them you were what? 027 or something?
OT7.
Go! I don't know the terms. I'm not gonna say it. And we were just like,
oh yeah, she did say Yoongi. She said Yoongi. She didn't say Suga, but I just said Suga. Yeah.
All right.
She was ranking them. She was like super, super hardcore. Okay, and I was like, oh, I am not this hardcore. I do not know what to say.
I love how it's a seating room.
And then Rainbow always says she loves all seven of them equally. So cute. So yeah.
Oh, there's Ari hologram dancing. This is a circle. Yeah. I wonder if these are like
everyone sit down. We're waiting for the concert.
Hello, if you're part of the stream, dance.
I guess they're listening to Rainbow's story.
Rainbow, that was a great story. Thank you for sharing with everyone.
Thank you.
Everyone's saying,
welcome.
Wow, Rainbow. Check the timer. The timer is at 8 minutes. We're still chilling on 8 minutes. If you have questions for us, you want to tell us something, just write it in chat. We're not going to use hashtag crew live today.
Because it's a Sunday, and this is just a random stream.
We're just chilling.
This is a secret stream.
Yeah, this is just a chill stream.
Secret Only
Sunday
super
stream.
Secret KF can be on this stream.
Yeah. Maggie asks, what is your favorite thing about Ari's music and why? Also, love you guys so much. Your content always puts a smile on my face and I'm constantly laughing.
Thank you.
I don't know. I just love how she writes her own music and I love the beat, the style. I don't know. The lyrics, relatable. I don't know. Yeah. I love everything about Ari, so.
That's so cute.
My favorite thing about her music is like her melodies. Like she's really, really good at like making like oh, it's just yeah.
Look at me. I want her pig.
Purple Wolf said, "Will you guys play Genshin more? If so, who do you guys main?" I don't play Genshin that much.
I play Genshin, but I stopped playing because I got overwhelmed with all of the tasks.
I tried playing because like Lunar Draco and Funny were like obsessed with it, and then after I got overwhelmed with like the quest and the daily, so I was like, nah.
You know, we just got too busy. I was like, I don't got time for this game. You know,
they were grinding so much. Like they would be like recording, and then they'd wake up, play Genshin, then they would go eat, and then they would record, and then after that they would like. Play a little and then edit and then play a little, but it got like too much, so yeah.
What do I play? I play Crew Eats now.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. If you guys didn't know, Crew Eats will still be updating. So,
yes.
Yeah, the newest update was whatchamacallit? KF merch Plus. Drop.
Mm-hmm. And also, they also have max upgrades now, so that's pretty cool.
Yes. Still updating, guys. And yeah. I just beat the moon level.
Wait, who's actually on the moon level? 6 minutes?
I beat it.
This is the Yo, that girl's skin's really cool. Who? I don't know what it is. The purple one.
Well, Lunar would love that skin.
Lunar wants your skin.
I saw a question saying, what's your favorite BTS song? What's your guys' favorite BTS song?
What is my...
Love Yourself. Is that the one? Is that what it's called, Rainbow? I don't want to get, like, flamed.
Chicken Noodle Soup.
Yeah,
I'm joking. That's not the full BTS song though. That's like
it's just J-Hope's song.
Yeah, it's a good song.
What's yours, Rainbow?
Mine is Still On.
Oh yeah, we have the song where I was like, wait, that song is so long.
We have the dance, the BTS dance right here.
What's up?
That's do you know where this crazy. Is from? Do you guys know where this one's
that's
from?
That's the stream.
When you can't hear it.
No! Rainbow, do you know where this dance is from?
No, I don't. At all.
Liar.
Rainbow!
No, I don't know what that song is at all. Is it Chicken Noodle Soup?
What? They don't have Chicken Noodle Soup. Wait, what's
I'm
my high five?
I'm slash
playing. Oh my gosh, they're saying it? Dynamite. They're saying it's Dynamite, yes.
Yeah,
it is Dynamite. Alright guys, 5 more minutes. This is I'm so excited. I can't wait to see this.
Thank you.
I feel like
I heard people say it was amazing.
Yeah, artists collabing with games is like the coolest thing ever. It's so cool.
It is. Bounce. This was the best collab Fortnite has ever made.
Go, that's because you're a superstar. Gold, you're super sad.
Yes. And I want to play hide and seek in this skin.
Oh yeah, we said we wanted to make a Fortnite video with all of our beautiful Ari skins. I think that'd be really fun.
Look, isn't Ari piggy cute?
If only we could be good at Fortnite, you know? Then at least like...
Rainbow, what the heck? We are good. That's what I'm streaming
don't
right
expose
now.
Us. Don't, we are Fortnite players.
We're actually pro Fortnite.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, before, like one time when we were actually obsessed with Fortnite, we played for the Battle Pass. I think it was for the agent season.
Yeah,
the agent season. Yo, like, I'm not even joking, guys. We were actually decent. But we were
recording. We were pretty good.
We were good. We actually got dubs.
We got past, like, 100, too, right?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah.
The thing is, though, like, it's hard.
Rebel, that's it?
Us pro, we can't relate. Is it hard?
I was pro for a moment. Things have changed. I don't know.
Well, I don't know how to build on Fortnite. It's past me.
Maybe KF can teach you, Rainbow.
Wait, that person has a lounge chair. Is that you, Bunny? Oh, that's
what?
Sweet.
What?
That person over there, they have a nice
RG
chair.
RG flexing on us. Let me.
Oh, they have a nice vacation
look,
chair.
Look, Rainbow, look.
Huh? What?
She thinks she's better than us, Ari. I'm gonna fight you, Ari, too. I am the Ari. Oh, I think she's... Whoa. What the?
Whoa, she was gonna fight
you. Oh my
gosh,
she has so much emotes. I think she's gonna fight me. This is our fight. She's out dancing me. She's out dancing.
Rainbow, scoot your chair closer. We have to watch the fight.
You're watching this. Yeah, high five.
Rainbow. Scoot your...
She's not fighting you,
she's leaving me hanging.
Yeah.
I have the trophy.
She's going off.
She is flexing. Two
watch
more minutes.
This. Let's go.
We're seeing, I saw Lunar online. She's probably on her phone.
Oh, she's online?
Lunar?
I saw someone say funny, no toxic. Funny, no toxic.
Me never toxic. She's punching me. This Ari. She's. That's it. It's our fight. This is the dramatic fight.
I think I saw a question. It's a little easier to read on this YouTube channel, but will there ever be a Sims video? I think I saw that.
We were talking about that like last week.
I loved playing Sims.
We said like there'd be some like really cool challenges, and since Sims 4 did update.
Alan, oh, is that a giant bucket of
water? She's actually flexing on me! She's flexing!
Oh my gosh! Buddy, put your pleb popcorn away.
Wait, one more minute, let's go. Bro, this. You know what?
No.
I'm turning around. I can't. This other artist
Alan,
is amazing.
Alan was telling us how there's like a multiplayer mod that you can do that like lets you play Sims multiplayer, which would be really cool if we knew how to do that.
That would be cool. Alright. Yeah. I got it. I'll
Sims
just clean
is
up.
Very amusing.
Is it time yet? Okay, this is exciting. Let's count down, chat. You ready?
Aw.
It's one minute. One minute. Let's go.
1 minute.
This is what we should ready. Be looking at.
Have any of you guys watched this yet?
Watch what?
Like, I'm asking chat.
Oh, yeah. Tell us who watched this. Or is this your first time?
Okay, this is... Is it everyone's first time watching this? Or did you guys already watch it? Or did you wait for this secret stream to pop out just to watch it? Or do you just want to see our reaction? Opa. 40 seconds. Is the music for the stream good? Like, is it loud enough? Because I don't want the music to be quiet. That would be my, like, pet peeve. I want it to be, like, full blast. Like you're at a concert, you know?
It's good. I like it.
You want your ears to have butterflies.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Everyone's excited. Oh, everyone thinks it's their first time. Let's go.
Yay.
Woo! Oh, 18 seconds.
Yeah, 18.
Oh my gosh, we have to count together.
Okay, ready? 10.
9.
Lunar in the chat.
8.
Lunar.
7. 6, wait, 5.
5.
4.
4.
3.
3.
2.
2.
1. 1. Let's go.
Wait, it says beginning soon.
Is Lunar in the chat? Hi, Lunar.
I just saw Lunar.
Hi, Lunar, if you're in the chat. I think
Lunar, hi.
Where's it coming from?
Bestie. We could have been 5 besties.
Where should we look? Where are we looking?
This way.
Look at that spaceship. I don't know where I'm supposed to look. I'm a confused
Ari.
Beam
me up.
Oh my gosh.
Beam me up.
Where?
What's happening?
Wait, over there. Wait, what's that?
What?
Take me to the...
Oh! It's an alien.
Whoa. That's cool.
We're getting sucked in. To another timeline.
Through the magic portal.
Okay.
Hello?
Ooh.
Where are we?
Okay, so it looks like there are maps.
Are we in Ari's old map?
Is
that
a lore?
So. There's bananas.
I think it's
probably part of the Fortnite lore. Like, actually Fortnite lore.
I was only in for the agent Fortnite lore. That's all I know.
Wait, I remember this cute one. It's an Ari!
It's the queen!
The queen herself!
Fly to her palm!
Yes,
yo,
we will go
cool.
to you!
Oh,
what?
Oh, this is dope.
I see you, bestie Ari!
You see me?
Yeah.
Hello? Oh, I see you.
This is really cool.
What song is this?
Wow. Rainbow, I don't know whose song this is. I only know Ari songs.
Whoa. I feel like we're surfing on pink
cotton. I feel like we're surfing on like ice cream.
It's Candyland.
Besties, can you tell us who's singing this?
Besties, I think.
Sheesh
in the chat.
This is cool.
Sheesh.
Oh, into the pink waterfall.
Oh, I know who this is.
Sia, right?
Yeah.
Got it.
So
I can hear this voice. It's
magical world.
I know her voice.
I love it.
Look at this cotton candy.
Oh my gosh, Rainbow, it's your dreamland. Oh my gosh, she's like a bouncing.
This is so cool.
But it's magical.
I like how we jump.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, we just hear
that. It's Cloud Heart.
Everyone say sheesh.
Look at this event.
Oh. Hey, there's those Cloud Hearts.
Yes, that's talking.
Oh, it's a big pink teddy bear.
Wait, do you see that?
Oh, yeah. The Fortnite bear.
It's a giant bear.
It's the Fortnite love bear. Give me a big hug.
Whoa. I'm going to jump to it.
Give me a big hug.
No.
Oh.
What?
What the heck? Oh my gosh, she does!
Wait, do we get what? A shoot
that? That's all of us! That's the Ari and the Crypto!
What the hell?
Girl!
Die! From what is Ari Queen.
Everyone's saying she's just a chat. They're just mindful. This is so cool.
Oh,
guys, if we shoot jumps, we get extra points. Oh.
Wow, that's a touch of cheese, though.
Oh.
Nice.
You literally get points from anything.
It's like that roller coaster.
Come on, giant monster.
Whoa.
Wait, we're dying. Oh, wait, what are we dying?
Yeah, I am. Going
on
fire.
I think we did it. Wow, goal. Why are you so good? This has like 500k in score.
Oh, thank you.
Just pay attention, dude.
Oh, we fell. We fell.
Aw.
Am I in heaven now?
Wait, what? Why is there revive?
What's happening?
Oh, we have to revive all the players. Oh, we gotta help out.
Oh, this is where, like, all the dead Fortnite players go, you know? Us.
Oh, they're not dead. We're saving them.
With the power of Fortnite friendship, we all get to go to the Ari concert.
You were supposed to say family. Oh, she's singing. Shh, quiet.
Shh. Okay, cool.
An angel this was what she sang for the intro of the concert. IRL.
In real life?
Yes.
Whoa.
Oh my
that's,
gosh.
Dude, it looks so real. That's cool.
It's Ari herself on the queen stage in front of me.
So, is this comparable to the real life concert?
Yes, almost.
Still
it's still really cool.
It looks so
Whoa,
realistic.
The ring looks really realistic. That's cool. Oh my gosh, they bleeped it.
It's Fortnite money.
It wants to be friendly.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
So cool. God, dance with giant
heart. Teammate, let's spot it. I like it. I want it. I got it.
I want it.
Yeah.
I got it.
Sing with us in the chat.
I got it. I want it.
I got it.
I want it.
I'm going
to be copyrighted after. Yeah, sorry, I'll copyright. It's fine. It's a fun concert.
Oh, I can't sing it.
No, you can sing it. Help me.
Don't copyright it.
Bubbles.
I live in bubbles.
Wow.
You live in the dream. Midnight, shadows,
we're finding love is a battle. But daylight
is so close. So don't try to sing with us.
Yeah.
We'll be all right.
Oh my god, we're following me in bubbles. I can't. This is such
follow
a vibe. Okay, Ari, where are we going?
Let's follow her. We must follow her wherever she goes.
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
Funny, this is like us when we play Roblox. This is now the fans follow us, but we're following the queen.
Follow her. This is so cool. I know I said that like so
catch
many times,
it.
But like seriously,
catch the air cut,
the graphics, everything is so crazy. Like,
he's so happy. It's so fun. It's so cute.
Whoa.
Where are we going now? Where are we going?
Ari, where are we going? To the clouds? Oh my gosh.
Oh wait, going through the rings do anything?
Yeah.
Why is it going so fast?
Can you hold space bar?
You are such a dream.
Oh my gosh, I don't know this song. I'm a bad bestie.
I love you. Oh my gosh, she's on the swing. The conversation trouble. I watch them at the girls when they come and bug you, but I felt like I knew you, so I just want to hug you. Plus, you don't know your way around. You can stop your
swing with particles. All your worries
lay on top. No, like it's a swing profile.
Oh wait, actually, I think I know this song. You guys listen to it a lot.
Yes. Hey, you like it, you know them, but you don't know the song. You've heard of it.
The song. You can
believe. It's funny though, the song is just me.
Oh, we gotta go right here. Yes, take all our key bucks. Two.
This is a song.
Follow the queen!
No queen!
Oh,
no.
Oh my god. Oh wait, we can go up the stairs. I'm thinking about this is so sick. There's little Arby's on the side. Do she love me? Do
she love me not? You can go through the portal, funny.
I wanna live in this world.
Follow her. Whoa!
Oh, oh, inception!
Oh my god!
Left to cry when she's like upside down and stuff in the music video. You can know what if
you need from me. Where are you going? I don't have to leave. I ain't going nowhere to serve a people. So don't you worry, let you love me. I got a bad boy, I'm just admitting. You got my heart, don't know how you did it. And I don't care if it's a baby, but I want to
get that hammer. It is sparkling. Look at that pony, it is swaying.
Yeah.
Look at
the
that
dress.
Yes.
Oh, she even
break
the world?
What? She threw her hammer.
Oh yeah.
Whoa. Touch the ponytail.
No.
Dude, this is so magical. No one else, babe. Cause I'll be switching the positions for you. I'm gonna say I love the way. Oh, what? Are people on Ari's back? Oh, wait, no.
How did I get the fly? How did you get the fly?
Oh wait, never mind. They're just attacks. Whoa! She's grabbing the Fortnite hammer. No, Ari, please. We want to stay in this world. She's sending us off, guys. Hi, bestie.
She's the chosen one. Bam!
More.
I'm so sorry. More.
Can we have more though? Or is that enough?
More! That was short!
That was short. Everyone's singing, switching up positions for you.
Yeah,
no, it's the end!
No!
Oh, that was good. Oh, that was
I thought she was gonna sing the whole album.
What? She's not doing a full concert.
But that was really
Wait,
good.
Is it over? Okay. No, I feel like we have to go through the hoops. That was so cool.
Yeah, that was.
Da-na-na. Is that it?
No. Mm-hmm. Is that it?
Well, since it's only 16 minutes, do you guys want to start a Fortnite game if we can?
If it's possible,
do you guys,
yeah.
Pat, do you want to see us play one game?
Yeah, you want to see us play?
In our queen skin? Yeah.
Let me collect all the...
That was so cool.
Hoops. That was actually
Wait,
so
that's
cool.
It? What happened
yeah,
now?
Yeah, I'm sorry, girls.
Did Nothing. I get, like, a badge or anything?
Yeah, did I get a badge for attending the concert?
Yeah, did I? Passing. No more! Lunar! Lunar's in the chat. Lunar, did you like that concert? Was it mesmerizing, Lunar?
Did you know the songs, Lunar?
Very surreal. Are we supposed to go to something? Wait, guys, do you see that?
What?
There's a little house with lights on it. I think we have to ride the llamas there. Maybe Ari's there.
Oh, to collect the badge?
Yeah. No, in the distance. I don't know what that is.
I think it's like those unlocked like areas for like their lore or something.
Okay.
Yeah, I think. I don't know.
Are we gonna go? Everyone's saying you get a glider. Oh wait, wait. This is something. This is a little platform.
I think
it's a platform shooting fireworks.
Oh, I see what you're talking about. I mean, we can go there.
Everyone's saying yes. You must play a game in the queen skin. Fortnite.
Yes.
Let me keep following these.
We can get there.
I just want to see where it goes. I don't think it ends.
I don't think it. I think it's just like.
No, yeah, we have to follow it.
Are you talking about those lights with like the beams and stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, it's just saying I found a new landmark.
Oh. I saw someone say 7 rings, 7 games.
Oh.
No. I mean, it counts if we die that fast.
Oh, yeah.
No, funny. Right. We're gonna survive.
Should I leave? Chat, is there anything at this end? Does anyone know?
I don't think so.
Or do we just, like, infinitely go through these?
Yeah, I think,
I think it's an infinite.
The thing is, I feel like I'm invested, though. I'm invested in, like, traveling.
I mean, you could if you want.
I'm just gonna wear it.
Just gonna loop around. That was really cool.
Really cool. What a great experience.
Very
brings
cool
back
experience.
Memory of being in the IRL concert.
Many years ago.
Whenever those will come back.
Two years ago.
Okay, I'm being dramatic. 2 years ago.
Bestie, it's not that long.
Bestie, it's been ages.
You have to come to the next one. I will drag you.
I'll only go because you'll drag me.
Right, child?
Okay,
you
I
have
think
to
this
bring
is
a- everybody.
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave. I don't know what this is.
Yeah, I think this is. We're wasting time here.
Yeah,
we could be playing going. Games.
Yeah, wait, it's gonna kick us out. Wait, we can't leave.
What?
I left.
No. Wait, how'd you leave?
I just it doesn't leave. Let you leave.
No, it doesn't let you leave, Rainbow. I think we get something for, like, fully, you know, being. Okay, we have to wait. Well, I'm going to wait, like, 96
seconds.
Idle
in the sky. I'll idle. You.
Done it. Are we good at Fortnite?
Yes. Of course.
Can I leave yet? Why can't I leave yet? What the heck? Wait, it's just me and this one other person in the lobby riding through it.
Mm-hmm.
The copyright is gonna be lit today. So worth it.
Everyone's saying where's Animal Crossing? I heard that Animal Crossing has an update.
Who told you about Animal Crossing?
The chat, everyone on Twitter, everyone always says Animal Crossing, so... The thing is, there's a new update where you actually get like boba, which that's pretty cool. I charged
no
my
way.
Switch. Yeah. It so is. I charged it's my really Switch, cool. guys, but I didn't get a chance to turn it on yet.
Animal boba. Crossing with boba characters is the most adorable thing.
Boba is the best drink ever.
Is it?
Yes.
Is it gold?
Would you drink
Are you
it
sure?
every day and not get sick?
Yeah, but you shouldn't because it's not good.
Really,
uh-huh,
you drink
it
every single day. You're not gonna.
Yeah.
Who can drink boba every single day?
Not me.
Anyone?
Well, I mean, I could drink the tea bobas every day. Not like if you're talking about like taro and like all the sweet like dessert-y bubble tea. No, but like yeah, the tea ones, yes.
All right, guys, ready?
Yeah,
you can leave. Trios?
Oh, they're saying boba. Oh, Lunar took a picture of that cute boba she was sending. The teddy bear boba or whatever. That was
just
really
teddy
cute.
Bear boba. Angie. Alright, ready up.
Oh my gosh, we got a cloudy kitten.
Wait, what?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, a cloudy kitten sticker and an umbrella.
It's super cute.
Wait, I wanna equip it.
Oh no, but you have the wings. Don't get the wings.
Fine.
I see so many Mimikon. Men's. Yes, we will play Mimic.
I heard
which spell's out?
I don't.
Yeah, it is out. Like when okay. everyone kept saying that, I was like, is that the like is that another Mimic Nightmare that you guys wanted to play? And then I googled it and I was like, oh, we actually never played it, so we gotta record that. It's been out for like 2 weeks already, or 1 week.
Oh, has it? Wow.
Well, wait, was it play games late?
Lunar and Drac were talking about it, but then we were like, it's probably not. Yeah,
I don't remember.
All right, we will play it though, don't worry. We love the Mimic.
Chat said, why you never post Fortnite videos, bestie? That's why we're live streaming today.
Bestie.
See, we're training to post.
Yeah, clearly we're training. I feel like it would be so funny if all five of us were Ari. And then we go around the Battle Royale grounds and we shoot people. Because we're pro.
Totally. Oh wait, Fanny, come over here. This agent's also my second favorite skin. He's so cool.
Midas, because he's gold? Die, Midas. Yes.
Wait, he's you have the full gold skin gold?
Yeah, I do. I played to get it. I had to. It was full gold.
I'm going to be aggressive.
Oh, right. I just noticed this person only has his hands gold. I have full gold.
Oh, wait, Alex.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he has this.
There's BTS.
Yeah. Da-da-da-da. Where are we going?
Where are we dropping? Ladies,
we are dropping in. I feel like Dirty Docks.
I make a decision. Like,
do we want to live? Actually,
you mark it. Mark it.
Dirty Docks. You know what? Let's just do Dirty Docks.
What are we playing? Oh,
you know.
Did you just ask? Ask?
You know, three besties going to a Ariana Grande concert, and now we play Fortnite.
Fortnite.
Yeah. Fortnite. Three besties Fortnite. Playing. Fortnite.
No, Fortnite. Three besties getting a dub in Fortnite.
Totally.
I love the wings.
Dude,
we look so OP. Look at these wings. They even. Do you hear the crystals shining?
Ah, there's other people here. I see you want to fight.
The Aries. The Aries. And you have chosen death.
Say that together.
Guys, go to the left house. Yeah,
Rainbow, don't go there by yourself. He's gonna.
Rainbow, you're gonna die.
Rainbow, what?
Rainbow,
no, Rainbow. She's by herself.
Ari, down.
It's okay, I'm gonna
Ari
get a kill. Down. I'm gonna get a kill.
Let me help you.
I got a kill.
Rainbow,
shake them. Shake them. We have to find the teammate.
No way,
shake
gold.
Gold's too late.
No, gold. That's not part of the game. You can't shake them.
Yes, you can.
No, that was in the agent one.
All right.
No,
it's this one. This girl is here by herself, and I'm a little scared.
You go, Ari.
Thank you.
I got a gun.
Chat, can you tell me what fireflies do? I don't know what does.
Oh, they're like grenades. You throw it at people. It explodes.
Did anyone else land here? Did anyone see? Or is that?
I think their partner ran off.
Yeah.
You landed here with Ari. You've chosen death.
They saw our shiny hammers and they were like, book it to the next neighbor.
I can't believe they thought that they could beat me to the gun.
Oh yeah, don't forget to farm materials. Not like we can build anyway.
Yeah.
Sad times. All right, how do I upgrade?
Funny joke. Funny.
That's a lot of gold.
You know what? I'm gonna farm.
Me playing like
deal thief for me, I'm gonna be so bad. Are you guys good builders in Fortnite?
Yes.
Anna.
Pretty good at building, but chat, what are some tips to build really fast?
Hotkeys, Google.
Don't.
Hide.
Wait, someone's in the water.
Wait, for real?
Oh, wait, that's just fish. That's just fish.
Rainbow.
That's just fish.
Oh.
Guys, there's a
weapon over here.
There's a blue weapon over here. I don't know if anyone wants it. Actually, I like this gun. What do I want? Me spending half of my time deciding what gun I want.
You know, that's how you die in Fortnite.
Oh, maybe we'll get a W if we play by the borders since we're like new.
Yeah, and then when people actually creep up behind us and they shoot us, and then what?
And then we don't.
They won't because we're literally by the border.
You could drive these now? Man, Fortnite is huge. That's so cool. Okay.
Yeah.
What gun is this?
Is it a heavy assault rifle?
No, there's a rabbit coming. Oh, oopsies. Oopsies.
Hey, do you hear?
Oh! Anything?
Was there someone?
I hear somebody
what,
building.
What? Oh, like, what is this? What is the point of this?
Whoa. What the?
This is hilarious.
What the? What is this? G-mon?
Yeah.
What is that?
I grab this bridge.
Whoa! Rainbow, what are you? She has the power! Okay. That's cool.
I just wreak havoc for no reason. That's weird.
Mom, everyone really loves Genshin. Guys.
If anyone wants it.
Genshin is like such a pretty game.
The game's really pretty. I love the aesthetics. I heard there's a new area in Genshin. But it takes, you gotta have a lot of devotion to get there. I'm so stupid. I just ruined my shield. I'm angry. Well, no point crying over spilled milk.
Literally.
We should start moving. Oh wait, we're actually in the circle. That's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're like at the edges of the border.
What's a good spot we are in?
I mean, I know we're bad at building, guys, but can we like take this a little seriously? Like, let's just farm a little bit, you know? Like, let's play Fortnite.
Okay.
Let's show KF that we know how to play Fortnite. Yeah.
Yeah.
Enthusiasm. Yeah. Woo.
Here, look.
I hear someone. Are you following me? Oh, there's someone. Oh, gold. So someone's incoming in your building?
Coming.
Hold up. Shh. They know. I gotta heal up first.
Where?
Oh, I just saw them.
You have to tell me where. Southwest?
Sorry. North 40.
There's two!
I should have stunned
them. Oh my god.
There's two!
Yeah, Good job. Can you shake him?
Get out of here! Don't even try!
Ha! Rainbow! You didn't tell me you're a pro!
Dude, I didn't know I was pro. That was so aggressive.
You guys!
Rainbow!
Who? We're not even on the...
Oh my gosh.
Rainbow, you didn't tell me.
I am crying right now. Rainbow, you are doing
I think it's good today. I think it's the Ari skin.
Me too.
I think with this beauty. Wait, someone's here. Whoa. No, someone's here.
Oh. I got the shield.
Where are they?
They're over here by this truck.
Where? Oh, I see them. North 33. They just died. How'd they?
They did?
There's a lot. Wait, should we push on them?
No, there might be other people. Funny, right here.
Rainbow, hide. Right here.
I just hate to hear shooting. Gold, are you okay?
They're north.
Yeah, I'm fine. It's AI.
I'm gonna heal. Are you sure they're down?
You know what?
I think they're hiding from us.
Yeah, they're hiding over here.
Oh, I see them!
Oh, they're running.
Building. They just jumped out. Funny, they're right in front of you. Got their shield. Bye-bye.
There's another.
No! I'll shake them down.
All right, shake them. Where'd they run, Funny? Oh, we're really close to the border.
Where is it? Oh, they're both over there. They're right behind the building.
Ew, look at my aim. Oh, gosh, I'm doing so bad. Bestie.
No. I need ammo.
Okay, that was embarrassing. Oopsies.
I need ammo.
You got a big pot.
I don't have any ammo. Dude.
Do you need shields? Yeah. Where's the board? Wait, do you need bandages? I got bandages.
What ammo do you need for one gun?
How do I throw stuff down? I thought this was Minecraft for a sec.
I need ammo in general.
I think it's I and you ammo? Just like.
Yeah. Wait, there's ammo down by the beach. Do you see that rainbow?
Oh, I got a nice. Never mind. I got 138. Did you get him, Funny?
Heck. Yeah, I did. Heck to drop it.
Nice.
Hold up.
I mean, we should run because the border's closing in. Oof.
Okie dokie. Give me a second.
Ouch. Shouldn't have done that. Oopsie.
Wait, where's my parachute?
This, please. Give me these. Thank you.
Oh, let me grab these bandages. We should move in, though.
Yeah. Ooh,
Yes. Rainbow, please. I have a small pot if you want it.
Yes, please give me. Thank you.
We should. Yeah,
I mean, yeah.
Here.
Hurry, gold.
Hi,
how do you drop it?
Yo,
I don't remember.
Funny, I throw it out. Just drag it out. Oh. We don't know how to do it.
Girl, hurry.
I'm trying. There.
Thank you.
Ooh, we gotta run.
small.
I have a tally, but I don't think we should bring attention to ourselves.
Don't use it.
Chat is so cute. They're like, y'all are so good. Thank you.
It's been a while. Of us?
Yeah, I know, right? Like, we just turned it on today. We're doing pretty good.
I know.
It's the Ari skin, besties. Let's go.
I think it is. It's the power of Ari.
Remember, don't fully destroy trees.
Wait, I hear a car. Do you think
you guys don't know this, but before we played PUBG so much, like, that was like game.
PUBG is my favorite.
PUBG is so fun. Yeah.
But it was so hard.
It was so trolly.
So hard. I like PUBG better than Fortnite. I'm sorry.
Don't listen to this.
PUBG looting is more fun. I don't know. Someone just broke a tree over there, dude.
Wait, where? I told you not to fully break trees.
Up on the mountain.
Maybe we should get high ground.
Yeah, we should.
All right, there might be somebody up here thinking the exact same thing.
I don't see anything.
Dude, it's hard to walk up these mountains in these heels. Rough. These guys see anyone down there? Mm-mm.
Careful, there might be a sniper.
Oops, I fully broke a tree.
Oh my gosh, there's a gold chest in here.
No, guys, gold, come, it's a trap, it's a trap.
Come here, bring me, grab the ammo. Shh, grab it.
Ooh, that be looking good. Wait, someone
what
opened it.
What is that? Is that a teddy bear?
Oh, I opened it.
What? Is that a cow?
Ooh, what is that?
It's so cool.
I don't have time to have small talk over a cow.
What is it? I want it.
I don't see anyone, though.
It looks clear, but I think someone might be in that building.
I think you can fly with
I think we should wait.
I think we should wait too.
I don't feel good like up this high though.
Oh wait, what's that purple thing over there?
Yeah, I don't know. I feel like we're gonna get sniped if we don't have any backing.
I mean, there's 26 people alive. Yeah, we should go find a building.
Not a building. We're gonna get shot. We should just hide. Like. Does anyone see anyone
out in the open?
No.
I don't see anyone right now. The circle's not that big anymore.
I don't like this.
So, I mean, having this highest point is pretty good. We can keep an eye.
We don't see anyone.
I don't see anyone either. Circle's pretty
good. We shouldn't open fire on anyone, though.
Maybe we should just hide. We're hiding.
25 players.
You know what? I think we can actually score this. Let's just hide near the trees.
Okay.
And run in after. Can you build, Bestie?
I can build ish, not really, but I could build. Why is that tree shaking?
I can't believe the three of us are still alive, Bestie.
Me too. Bestie.
I know, like, don't, like, if you see anyone, don't open fire. Don't let them know we're hiding.
Don't, Bestie. Don't engage.
Oh my gosh, Bestie, that's good.
Don't engage.
Yeah, if you see someone, do not engage. I repeat.
Once do they see us? Okay, we just need to make sure that.
Okay.
No one's behind
Chat's saying play Genshin. Like, what? Should we do a secret stream and just play Genshin?
Genshin secret Impact? I mean, if you guys want. If Genshin is... But the thing is, like, multiplayer Genshin. Like, what do you really do except for grinding artifacts?
That's true.
Tell us, besties, really, like, and we'll play Genshin.
Because it was funny.
Oh, yeah, that was fun.
Genshin 20 live. We got this, Arianators.
Let us know. I don't see anyone.
Just stay on this hill, dude.
Each other off, yeah.
Oh wait, we gotta move in.
Okay, it's just a little bit.
That's a hot spot. Well, we know no one's behind us.
Yeah, maybe we're.
I'm just gonna stay here until they keep killing each other. I think.
Rainbow, the border's like, the border's gonna push in on us.
We'll just slowly walk.
It's okay. We don't need to move yet, though. We just need to make sure that no one is peeking on us.
Yeah, nobody's behind us.
That building has been clear for a while. We could run.
I don't want to play in buildings. Nah, just wait.
Fine.
Hopefully. Where is everyone? What the?
It's maybe so they're all hiding like us.
Yeah, I think everyone's hiding.
Is everyone scared?
17.
Ooh, Rainbow, nice skin. Look at that gun.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm scared.
Thank you.
Fatal position.
Yeah, I just got it. You know what? I think we're pretty, like, decent here. I don't see anybody. I don't hear anything.
Did someone just throw something there?
No.
Okay, we should push.
Push?
I feel like someone's looking at us.
We're too fabulous to be out in the open like this, guys.
Let's go. Follow me.
Now we're literally glowing.
Yeah, we're actually glowing. This is not good for us.
This is dangerous. Somebody built
down
here.
Why is there a boar there? No one trigger that boar.
The boar attacks.
If they hear gunshots, they're going to definitely target us. All right, we know no one's behind us.
They added boars like rust. Does it give you like health or something?
You think they're all where the bridge is?
I don't like this spot.
I'm crouch running.
Yeah, no, we should just chill here.
There's a lot of people building. Maybe hide.
I think we can stay here for a little bit.
Yeah, someone hide in the washroom if you can. That'd be funny.
The poor can you?
No, you can't.
Oh, I hear shots. Where are they coming from? Oh.
Hello?
I gotta turn my volume up. It's really quiet.
Crouch. If someone goes behind me, kills me, I'll scream. Besties, I know Genshin Impact, but like, what do we do in multiplayer? Except for grind artifacts. Tell me, besties. Everyone just loves Genshin. tell me. Oh, I know a lot of people are like, yo, funny, you should like build your house in Genshin. I don't have enough materials. Who's flying?
Someone's flying?
Nah, she's nobody's flying. I think we're good here.
What the heck? I think we actually chose the good spot. There's a crate to our left.
Ari luck.
Do you want to go to the crate?
Mm-mm. No. You want to like...
Let's push.
Hey, how does my outfit look from behind with my golden gun?
Fabulous.
Whoa, there's a person on the bridge! No.
Don't engage! If they don't see you, don't engage.
They don't see you, they're built. I think they saw they built something.
Where? Don't engage. They're on the bridge. They just built a wall.
295.
Unless you can snipe them.
No, it's okay. They kept running. They just built and ran. Ooh. But we will meet them if we go west.
Okay. You know what? Follow me. Guys, come on.
Well, we gotta go somewhere. Let's go around. Keep your eyes out.
I think they might be going in here. There's a med kit.
Why would you, though? It's not really centered.
That's true. Well, kind of centered. Like, corners.
Does anyone need a shield? Full shield?
No. Rainbow.
Full shield?
Rainbow.
Yeah,
rainbow.
Full shield?
Drink it.
Yeah, thank you. If you guys have any, like, bandages or med kits, too, that'd be
there's
really
a,
helpful.
There's a med kit out there.
Yo, you need bandages? I don't think my bandages could heal you, though.
Oh my gosh. There's AI! I'm sorry. It's AI. I shouldn't have triggered that.
No, it's not. It's a real person, Gold.
No, it's not.
It's a real
AI. It's the agent quest.
No, it's not. Guard.
Yes, it's a guard.
No, it's not. It's a real person.
No. I'm going around. I think we should go around, guys. Yes, it is. It's a guard.
What the? Okay, Gold, we should get out. We're making way too much.
We shouldn't be here. Someone's gonna.
Yeah. No. Let's
run.
We're getting pushed. Wait. I think we should blast. No, follow me. Guys, follow me. This is really bad. Wait, follow me. Go up here.
Rainbow.
Oh, we're gonna look like an eyesore coming in.
Oh, man.
No, they're down. We are.
Behind the tree. Oh, we're in the prop pack.
No, where the crate is.
Whatever. Wait, we gotta get out of here. There's no. We're dead. Some besties.
Oh, there you go.
We're sniping. There we go.
Buddy, you're blocking me out.
Okay.
It's okay. We can hide here.
Oh, there's a little shield. Someone grab those.
Run! They have their eye on us.
Who has their eye?
I don't know.
Someone's shining, probably.
Five and we're three? No, they should
no way.
Okay, we're actually close.
Oh, wait,
someone's flying over.
Where?
I saw that.
Oh, they're right here! I got them! I got their shields! They're over here! Do you see them?
Grenade!
Anything else?
Break there!
Oh no! They sniped me!
Wait, Gold, chill. We gotta pick up Rainbow.
Pick me up, please.
Pick her up. I'll watch.
They're running towards Gold. Watch out. Have your gun out.
Rainbow, stay still.
Okay. They're running over. Gold, no, you didn't see me. No, they're hitting funny.
Where are they going?
They're hitting. Oh, no. I'm sorry. Funny, it's okay. You got this.
Yes, funny. Funny, they're right. They're above.
Behind you, funny. Oh. They're above you. They're coming in with a shotgun. Get him there.
Oh! I mean, not bad.
I'm
guys. GG.
GG, that was fun.
That was cool.
I mean, now we know that Rainbow is the pro-est Fortnite player.
He's good at PvP, He's PvP queen.
I've been training for so long for this moment to get number two.
That was a win.
I think that was cool too. That was good.
All right, guys. Good job. I think that was very epic. Guys, thank you so much for chilling with us. We hope you enjoyed the Ari concert as much as we did. Was very epic.
Okay.
If you are new, subscribe to this channel because we're just gonna keep posting like whatever we want on it because it's funny.
Yeah.
Cool. That's an amazing demo. Other than that, have a wonderful weekend, guys. We are 3/5 of the Aries, and we'll see you all later. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
We love you.